It's been quite a few. Obviously, growing up, I had Patrick Vieira at City when I was in the under-21s. And he was a big influence on me because, obviously, he's won the World Cup. He's played for Arsenal as well, went unbeaten with Arsenal. So that was it was good for me to have him as a coach at the time when I did. No, I've not got a goal target for the season. For me, it's just to score as quick as possible and then just build on from there and just keep going. I think my best attributes is playing off the shoulder, one-twos around the box and linking up with the other players as well. And here, they like to get the ball down and play, so I think it'll be good for me and I think I'll fit into the team as well. Growing up, he's probably still playing now, Cristiano Ronaldo, when he was at United, because he just had loads of different parts to his game that he was good at, and he always wanted to improve as well, which I always want to do, so yeah, probably him.
He's my United team spot.
Yeah, United fan, growing up. Probably playing at Wembley 2 years ago with Warsaw in the Johnson's Fate. That was the best, that's my best memory. I think the first one would be Doritos, then you got Walkers, Hula Hoops, what were Chris Fry out there? Space Raiders, and that's it really. Chicken dippers all the way. I'm not bad with it, to be fair, yeah. Yeah, they've been very welcoming. Obviously, when I come here, I didn't know I needed to play, so for me, it was good that everyone was welcoming and feel like I fit in now, so yeah. My best goal is probably... in the under-21s against Blackburn, it was a cross came in and the ball bounced down outside the area. I think it was about 25 yards out, and I took it round the defender and then put it in the top corner. So yeah, that's probably my best goal.